love you with every fiber of my being. It is a privilege to love and be loved by you. They say when a man truly loves a woman, he'll move mountains to be with her. He'll do anything for her. In this case, it's true literally and figuratively because you're big and strong. I never knew a love like this could exist, to be so wholly and passionately loved. From the beginning of our relationship, your devotion to me has shown through every day in your big romantic gestures and the small ways you care for me every day without hesitation. I don't think one person can truly complete another. They can complement each other. They can push each other to strive to be better and complete individuals. I'm a better person because of you. Your love and your confidence in me has changed me. Because of you, I stand a little bit taller, confident in who I am. I speak up for myself and for others a little bit louder. I know I've helped you speak a little softer, listen a little more, and see things from a different point of view. When the anxious voice in my head tells me I'm not good enough, I'm asking too much, you silence those fears and tell me I am enough and I am worthy of your love. You love me for me, flaws and all. I promise to continue to support you. And push you through the bad times and celebrate the high times and the good times just as you have for me. With you by my side and in my corner, I know we can take on anything that life throws at us. Alex, you're my number one fan, my biggest blessing, my favorite person, my life partner. You are my home. In the famous words of Justin Bieber, if it's not you, it's not anyone. I'm so ready to start this next chapter of our life as husband and wife. I love you.
They say, when you do something you love, you don't work a day in your life. I mean, in the last 5 years of building our lives together, I haven't worked for 1 minute. We've been patient with our differences, with each other, with our love. We've let it go steady and strong, never rushing, but never holding anything back. And so I promise to protect you. I'll fight Mike Tyson. I got Zilla. I don't care. I'll fight him. Okay? I'm honestly getting mad right now thinking about it. Okay? I'm getting mad. Okay?
Okay.
I promise to make you laugh about being too weird. I vow to continue to learn from you, to be more considerate, more patient, more gentle. I vow to work towards a future we can be proud of and one we can look back adoringly on when it's our past. And most importantly, I vow to love you forever, no matter what life throws our way, the disagreements, the fights that we're actually kind of saying the same thing. The times we stay up late just talking. Love you no matter the bad jokes that you, or more often I, say. Hard times that life brings us. I vow to love you forever because a hard day with you is better than any easy day without you. I love you.